guys, there's a suspicious 20 there in the aisle.
Well, I hope no one picks it up because that's your 20. Murr, get ready.
Uh-huh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. What's that?
Is it yours?
No. Did you just find that on the floor?
I did.
It's not mine, but I would love to have it.
I'm sure anybody would.
Hear me out. Hear me out.
If you give it to me, I'll stick it down your pants.
If you give it to me, I will stick it down your pants. And that's an offer you cannot, cannot refuse, my friend.
He gets it back anyway.
So what I'm going to need is the 20 and access to your pants.
He's doing it?
Is what I need. Are you willing to play ball?
Let's play ball.
All right. Oh! Let me just lift the jacket. Yeah. It's very tight. Yeah. It's very tight, but I'm going to do it.
Okay.
Here we go. It's right there. There you go. Thank you for that 20. I feel like this is one of the weirder experiences I've had in my life.
Do you want to put the 20 in my pants?
Off topic.
Yeah.
Do you now want to put the 20 in my pants?
I would truly relish in the opportunity to hang on to the 20.
Ah, so you don't get the 20, Murr.
For me personally, I feel like this is my thumbs down moment, right?
Okay.
Now.
Ah, you lost.